Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am Darkra, and we're here in Lies of P. HDR brightness. Let's turn it one up. Contrast. Sure. Okay. Warning, this icon will appear when the game is auto-saving. If you close the game or turn off power while auto-saving is in progress, your game data may be saved, not saved correctly. Be sure to play the latest version of the game for a smooth experience. Okay. Let's take a look at the Lies of P. Ooh, AMD. Together we advance. Unreal Engine. Press any button. Okay, the terms. New game. Look at that. There is a maximum number of times pulse cells can be used. If you attack something, I didn't read the whole thing. In honors of the great writer, Carlos Caldori.
Can you hear me?
Beautiful butterfly. Shining.
Geppetto's puppet. We need your help.
Oh. So I'm supposed to be Pinocchio? It has like this Dark Souls feel, actually. Yeah.
There you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Look at how janky that is. Okay. Really quick, let's go into settings. Blood, auto switch, auto lock, graphics, borderless, performance, highest performance, quality, quality, graphic detail settings, the best, okay. I love how it has like, look at that. Like that. That is so weird. I'm guessing we're on a train. Interact.
Jimmy will restart soon.
I see they got Jiminy too. My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krot, and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel.
Okay. Find something that might help.
But the streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
Balance, dexterity. Let's go with dexterity. What is that? Oh my goodness, this is so Dark Souls-like. Those puppets are so creepy. A sawtooth wheel? Whether it's blocked. Ooh. Okay. Use a pulse cell to recover HP. Okay. I think I'm starting to get used to it. Ooh, spaces to run. Need to obtain. There we go. Gonna take it that we go up here. Let's do that. Open the door. Okay, it looks like we go this way. We can block enemies' attack by shift, okay. Really quick, let's check out the side room. Thermite? Okay. Hey, we're ready to go upstairs up here. Has to be the one that's making weird noises. No. Ah, oh, it's that thing. Wait, lock. I've already used two passenger notes, okay. Ooh. They look more like, vampires than anything. They're like vampire puppets. Fable crystal. What does that do? Pulls. Rapidly supplies the puppet. Okay. So it looks like we're gonna have to face this, I think it's gonna be a boss. Doors and ladders, okay. Oh, that hurt. Oh. Okay, maybe it's not gonna be easy. We're gonna have to try that again. Okay. Since I have a better understanding on combat now. F, use the Blade Fable art well. Oh, that hurt. Okay. Oh, that's hard. It is, like, difficult. So it is like a Dark Souls game. I'm pretty damn sure. Okay, at least I got three of them. Let's try again. Here's this. Okay. Oh man. I have to say, this is gonna be hard. Never thought it'd be this hard. Oh, okay. Again, we gotta do this again. Man. God, that's so hard. Oh! I don't know. Maybe I should just grab it and run? Is that what I'm supposed to do? No, it can't be. Man, I can't even beat the first, like, boss. That is insane. Okay. Okay, there's that. Ego recovered. Nope. I was closer that time, though. I need to be better at, like, dodging and, like, attacking right after. That's the huge difference. Okay. Let's try this again. Ouch. That hurt. That definitely hurt. Oh. Yeah, Man, this is like a lot harder. Or he's a lot harder. Less of missing like an item. Okay. Let's see if I can get this to work. So, I'm gonna throw a little incendiary on him. Oh, that was close. Okay, so do we technically lose everything? Or what we just utilized, I'm gonna guess. Yeah. I wonder if there is another... No. Okay, so I think I kinda understand how those work, but I can't use it anymore. The ego. Ouch. Ouch. Oh, that was close. I was so close. So I think I can dodge it a lot easier now, but it is very, very close. I wasn't expecting this game to be, like, that hard. Oh, so close. I'm gonna give this one more try before I call it good. Oh. Okay. Oosh. Pain. Fable crystal. Okay. Another fable crystal. Ouch. Oh, I got it. Oh. Equipped. Character info, no. Equipped. Okay. That was intense. All right, so this is where I'm gonna call it good. So until next time, I'll catch you guys later. Hopefully I play some more, but I'm not too sure. Until then, I'll catch you guys in my next video.